In the realm of physics and philosophy, time has always been a subject of fascination and speculation. From the linear progression of events to the concept of time dilation and relativity, our understanding of time has evolved over the centuries. However, there exists a captivating theory that challenges the conventional perception of time, the idea that time happens all at once. This theory, often referred to as block universe theory or eternalism, suggests that the past, present, and future all exist simultaneously. In other words, every moment in time is equally real and exists as an unchanging block, akin to a snapshot of the entire history of the universe. While this notion may seem perplexing at first glance, it has gained traction among physicists and philosophers alike, prompting profound questions about the nature of reality and our perception of time. One of the key proponents of this theory was the renowned physicist Albert Einstein, whose theory of relativity revolutionized our understanding of space and time. According to Einstein's equations, time is not an absolute concept, but rather a dimension intricately intertwined with space, forming a unified fabric known as spacetime. In this framework, events are not experienced sequentially, but are rather static entities embedded within the spacetime continuum. The implications of the block universe theory are profound and far-reaching. For instance, it challenges our intuitive notion of free will and determinism. If the future already exists alongside the past and present, does this mean that our choices are predetermined and we are merely actors following a script written by the structure of the universe? Or does it imply that our perception of the flow of time is illusory and all moments in time coexist in a timeless reality? Furthermore, the block universe theory poses intriguing questions about the nature of causality. In a universe where past, present, and future are immutable, what drives the apparent sequence of cause and effect? Is causality an inherent property of the universe, or merely a construct of human perception? These questions challenge our fundamental understanding of cause and effect, and invite us to reevaluate our conception of the universe. While the block universe theory offers a compelling framework for understanding the nature of time, it is not without its critics and challenges. One of the primary criticisms revolves around the apparent lack of dynamism and change in such a universe. If all moments in time coexist simultaneously, how do we account for the perceived passage of time and the unfolding of events? Critics argue that the block universe theory fails to capture the dynamic and evolving nature of reality, reducing it to a static and unchanging entity. Despite these criticisms, the concept of time happening all at once continues to captivate the imagination of scientists, philosophers, and thinkers alike. It challenges us to confront our preconceived notions of time and reality, inviting us to explore the profound mysteries of the universe. Whether or not the block universe theory accurately describes the nature of time remains an open question, but its implications for our understanding of the cosmos are undeniable. In conclusion, the theory of time happening all at once presents a radical reimagining of our perception of time and reality. By suggesting that past, present, and future coexist simultaneously, it challenges our intuitive understanding of temporal flow and raises profound questions about the nature of causality and free will. While the theory is not without its controversies, it serves as a thought-provoking lens through which to explore the fundamental nature of the universe and our place within it.